This is the worst monitor I've reviewed. The ViewSonic XG341C-2K is a 34-inch 1440p ultrawide with a supposed 200Hz refresh rate, except it doesn't run it without incurring frame skipping issues. It has poor response times, a ton of smearing and inverse ghosting, G-Sync and FreeSync technologies that oddly lock the brightness at a ridiculously high level, and just to top it off, it costs a whopping £1,500 in UK and $1,500 in the US. And that's why